a baby patty? You know?
Yeah, baby patty, I want to say it's like 2 to 3 months, but I don't know if it's like, you can step on it. Zabu's lair. Now you'll notice there's hieroglyphics around. Do you know what this means?
Is it Egypt?
No. Nope.
Neither do I.
This here is Zabu, so you're welcome to come closer since he's already perked up a little bit.
Hey, buddy.
Got some food for you. And so at this time, as long as the flash is off, you can take pictures and you can also take videos. Let me see if he'll come out.
Come out, buddy. What do you think? Can you come say hi to people? And sometimes it takes a little bit.
Ooh, Zabu. All right. And so the only thing I ask is you just don't grab his face, but if he does crawl on you, that's fine. You're able to touch him just like he's doing. See how he's using 2 fingers?
Yeah.
Perfect. Perfect.
I don't
want to
touch the animal. I just want to see it. He told me that they're very adorable.
Yeah, they are adorable. What do you think?
Can he? I want him to crawl.
Yeah, if he chooses to crawl on you, that's fine.
Oh, he
licks
me.
He's licking you?
Yep.
He might even nibble you a little because you might taste good to him. What do you think, Zabu?
Okay.
Looks like he's going to crawl on you.
Okay.
So he does have a little weight to him.
Okay.
He might also
Thank
feel...
Thank you. No, not on me. Not on me. Oh, goodness.
That's
all right. I was trying to get it so I can get the phone for him. Do you want to hold your arm back out?
And you can offer your shoulder to him if you'd like. There you go.
Hi.
So he's in a sniffy mood.
Oh, thanks for the kisses. I love you too.
That's Zabu. Oh, yeah, I want to give you Zabu kisses. Zabu kisses.
Oh, that's a creature in there.
Yeah, very good. Sniffing out your hair. That's why it's important to take showers, because then kinkajous might attack you. Yeah, you want to stand next to him? Ready to stand next to him? You don't want him to be on me?
No.
You sure?
No.
Okay, no problem, no problem.
He's so cute.
Stay safe that way, right? Ooh, God, Zabu. Do you want to touch his tail?
There you go.
So these animals here, you might have heard me mention, but they are from Central and South America. They're excellent climbers. You can probably feel his little nails, perfect for gripping branches and trees.
Oh God, they do not want him to fall.
He's fine. He'll climb down and move around. But I thank you for being considerate of him. Yeah. That tail is prehensile, so you probably felt him at different times grab a little bit of that tail.
Yeah, so, he like wrap his tail around my neck.
Yeah.
This is killing my hand.
And they can rotate their ankles 180 degrees backwards, so they can actually climb backwards up a tree.
That's cool.
And now we're just watching.
He put us on the spot.
I know. They have an extremely long tongue. I believe it's like 9 inches long to lap up nectar. Mm-hmm. Maybe even 15 inches.
It's 15 inches.
15?
And they use, they're the second, no, they are good pollinators too.
Ooh, that's right. Ooh, it is pollinator week, yeah. And they are great pollinators. Good fact. So a really long tongue.
Hey, I'm cool.